This is the point of elasticity. So if you have if you stop the test before this point, the sample comes back to its normal position. After that, it's default.